Hi, Kapamilya. I'm Ginger Conejero with some of the day's biggest headlines from BA.
With 4 minutes left in the first quarter, Fil-Am guard Sedrick Barefield stepped on the court for the Oklahoma City Blue, the G League affiliate of the OKC Thunder. And the first time he touched the ball in a G League game, it was a three-pointer. The undrafted rookie saw 13 minutes of action in his first game, scoring 5 points, grabbing one rebound, and dishing out 2 assists in a 120-114 win over the South Bay Lakers. In his second game against the Agua Caliente Clippers, Barefield played his usual aggressive game while logging 16 minutes off the bench.
Felt good, got the jitters out. I'm a little critical on myself, so I feel like I could have did a lot better, but at the same time, it's the first game and it's the start to the journey. So, I'm looking forward to putting in a lot more work and contributing more and more as the season progresses.
More than 90% of NBA teams have a G League affiliate team, which allows them to develop young players and call up some of those prospects for regular season NBA games. This year, 42% of NBA rosters have gone through the G League. Fortunately, Barefield's family was around for the first 2 games of his G League career, and they couldn't be prouder.
The first step in the journey to actually be here and, playing, but, you've been there the whole time, Steve. You know how up and down this process has been. So for him to be in an NBA jersey is the dream come true.
The Philippine Bobsled team, composed of Philippine Coast Guard members Joseph Acosta, Jeffrey Angeles, Jerby Deriada, and Ray Fernandez, has been training in Calgary since October in preparation for a competition in Vancouver on November 17. Last March, the team won 3rd place at the Alberta Cup Provincial Championship. The team hopes to be the first ever bobsled team from Southeast Asia to compete in the Beijing Winter Olympics in 2022.
The preparation was good and mas maaga. And then may mga tao na sumuporta sa amin regarding sa training and nag-provide ng mga kailangan namin. Gym and then facility.
To help the Philippine bobsled team achieve their goals, some Filipino-Canadians have come together to raise funds.
The Philippine government has minimal support on our athletes, especially back home. So we're here kind of trying to raise funds for them in order for them to be able to be trained properly, to have the right facilities, to have the right gear.
The members of the Philippine bobsled team say they're dedicating their achievements to their families, the Philippine Coast Guard, and fellow Filipinos.
Meron kaming isang vision. Gusto naming umabot sa Beijing 2022 Olympics.
We're keeping you connected to news that matters most. So be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm Ginger Conejero. We'll see you again later today with another BA News Break.